I started stealing when I was little. We were piss poor, which is not an excuse, it's just a fact. First time, I remember so vividly. A bunch of us kids were in Waxman's drugstore, and Waxman was a mean prick. So I was ordering a Bravo. Dropped a roll of quarters. I can still hear that sound. Quarters. Because something clicked inside me at that moment, and as everyone, including Waxman, dove down, I reached up and emptied the cash register. He had most of the money my mom told her I found in the train yard. She was so happy she cried, calling me her lucky charm. Years later, I guess my luck ran out. Sometimes I tell myself I didn't have a choice. You know, stealing was survival. And most of the time I can admit that's bullshit. It was an easy way out. You know, I was good at it. Real good. I don't usually talk this much.